All right, good morning. Thank you for coming out and spending some time with us this morning. We've got some hopefully very exciting news to share with everyone. But before we get started, I wanted to take a moment and quickly introduce the county commissioners that are with us. We have our chair, Julia Olson Bozeman, with us. We also have our vice chair, Deb Hayes. We have Commissioner Bill Rivenbark with us, as well as Commissioner Rob Zappel. Commissioner Barfield did send his regrets. He had a conflict where he could not be with us this morning, but we know he's here in spirit. We also have with us our county manager, Chris Coudray, and our deputy manager, Tim Burgess. Now, with all those introductions out of the way, I want to introduce the field rating inspections officer for our department, Mr. Lee Kennedy.
Thank you, Chief Hall, and thank you for all y'all coming. I'm gonna take my mask off so I can talk. In February of this year, I came down and did a ratings inspection for the New Hanover County Fire Department. The New Hanover County Fire Department has two split districts, and the reason why is because the city of Wilmington splits up the county, and Station 18 and Station either 16 or 12 or 11 are more than 10 miles apart. So because of that, in the ISO world, we have to have two different districts. So it's split from the southern New Hanover County District and the northern New Hanover County District. We rated both districts and combined those scores to give the grade that we're going to give out today. I'm going to pull my papers just out and explain just a few things. Take me just a second for everybody who doesn't understand the grade. So the scale is 105.5 points, broke into four sections. The first section is communications, and that has to do with your 911, your dispatchers, and the number of circuits that the dispatch center has to give out calls. The max points is 10 points in that section. The New Hanover County scored 9.9 out of 10, which is pretty good. I can only tell you one place I know in this state that's a 10 right now, so that's a good number. Your next section is your fire section. You have up to 50 points in that section. And looking over the scores, New Hanover maxed out almost every point in that column. For engine companies, reserve, pump credit, maxed out every point. But one of the new things that we did this year was the deployment analysts. The old way of doing it, and some fire departments still do it, is we cover the 1.5 miles of road mileage from every fire station that has an engine, and 2.5 mile road coverage for every station that has a ladder or a service truck. That would have been around 4 to 5 points out of 10. But what we graded this time is how many minutes it takes the first due fire truck to get to a structure fire in their districts, and the second engine or ladder to get on the scene. And out of 10 points, 7.89 points were scored out of that, which tells me the guys are getting out to bed, getting into trucks, knowing their streets, and getting to those calls in 5 minutes and 33 seconds for that first due engine. And that's a great, great achievement right there. Under the water supply, that deals with your hydrants and the amount of water that's available and the inspection of the fire hydrants and flow testing. They maxed out on just about every point other than the water, and water's just the one thing that's hard to always achieve 100% because part of the New Hanover District in the north side is what we call water haul, where they have to use tankers to bring in water to put out the fire. So the final thing is community risk. Out of 5.5 points, New Hanover scored 4.6, and that has to do with your inspectors that inspect your buildings. That has a lot to do with the firemen that are certified in fire and life safety educator, how the fire department reaches out to the community with fire prevention, and also with your investigators that investigate the cause and determination of fires. So New Hanover did a great job on all of these sections. But I want to say thank you to Chief Hall, Chief Davis, and the staff. The guys and gals in the back did a great job preparing for this inspection. We were here just a day. We're used to it was 3 days. And I just say that they did wonderful, and I'm happy to be here today on behalf of Mr. Mike Causey, our insurance commissioner, and Brian Taylor, our chief fire marshal, They were not able to come because the legislative session is going on right now in Raleigh, and they really just can't get away from Raleigh right now. So they tasked me with giving out this grade. So Chief Hall, if you want to come on up. We'll now present the new grade for the Southern and Northern New Hanover Fire District, being a Class 2 ISO rating. This new rate is going to take effect August 1st of this year, so it gives time for the insurance companies to let the people that pay their insurance know that the grade was dropped. And I didn't mention it, the old grade was a 4 and now a 2, so that's a substantial drop, especially for your commercial properties, and it might help bring in some more commercial or industrial people out to New Hanover County. So, but I'm gonna turn it back over to Chief Hall. Thank you, Chief.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. So, wow, that's very surprising. Very good news for us. We were hoping to do better, but to make a 2-point jump in the insurance rating is incredible. And it shows the commitment that our commissioners have put in and management to New Hanover County Fire Rescue. Back in 2010, we took a bold step as a county to consolidate fire service and put it under New Hanover County government. This is part of the benefits of what we've done and what our board has supported us in serving the public. And I would be amiss if I didn't at least recognize a few folks, and I'm sure I'm gonna miss somebody. But whenever we knew this project was coming, I put one of my deputy chiefs in charge of it. Matt Davis has done just a stellar job at running through, keeping the paperwork moving and everything put together. A lot of us probably got frustrated at the continuous phone calls and follow-ups and emails he sent us over the course of being prepared for that. But we are so excited, and thank you, Deputy Chief, for doing this work for us. Awesome job. Very good. Chief Meyer. Chief Meyer serves as our fire marshal. And for some folks, you might not understand this, but in most counties across the state, your fire marshal is kind of like your head fire person that correlates with county government with the contractual volunteer departments that they deal with. In our case, Chief Meyer is one of our deputy chiefs. So he's done a phenomenal job in coordinating the water supply section, all that credit and stuff that we were able to increase, the water lines that we've invested in, the infrastructure over on 421 North. I gotta be honest with you, this just goes hand in hand with future development potential out on 421 by getting our insurance ratings now down to a Class 2. Definitely, like Lee said, hopefully would be incentive to bring in more employers and more commercial businesses out there for New Hanover County. So with that, our manager, I have a packet of information for you. I haven't looked and seen what's in it yet, but it sounds like it's great news. I'm gonna give this to you, but I wanted to invite any of our commissioners up that wanted to say anything about this. Thank you very much. If we don't have any, we'll conclude. Do you want to come? Oh, you're good? All right, everybody good? Sounds great. Thank you so much for all the hard work and commitment. The folks at New Hanover County Fire Rescue, our firefighters, they're just amazing people. I couldn't ask to work for a better group of people. So thank you to them for all their commitment and effort. Thanks.